Well, what did the Pythia tell you?
The Cult of Cosmos is hunting me, but I'm going to hunt them first. She told me they meet in a secret chamber under the Temple of Apollo.
So it's all true. If the cult has done anything, it's fooled this old man.
I can't get in without a mask and cloak. It's how the cultists identify each other.
The Temple of Apollo is by the Cave of Gea. Simple enough to find. But a cultist's mask and cloak? How will you accomplish that?
The Pythia gave me the only clue I need. When I'm ready, I'll meet you at the temple. For now, I'm going to kill Elpinor, Malakas liar.
Anything I can do for you today, friend?
I must arrange for an olive wreath to be placed on her door. The woman I attended has given birth to a son.
That's wonderful, midwife. And he is healthy. How is the mother?
The mother and son are strong, so there is work to be done. The father is a commander. A message must be delivered to him, and a sacrifice of goats must be made to thank the gods.
You want me to deliver it to the Spartan commander?
Yes, simple enough. It needs to arrive in one piece.
I'm in.
I'm in your debt.
May the fates be on your side.
A midwife wanted you to have this.
Ah, yes. I was wondering when this would arrive. Here, your payment.
Thank you.
This smells awful. Who would drink an elixir made from this? Let's go, Phobos. Come on. Hey. There he is, hiding in plain sight. They won't ask any questions. Best keep out of sight.
Huh? What's that?
Laconia!
Yeah!
Your life ends here!
Surprised.
Elpenor! You coward!
Oh, no!
Huh?